Welcome to this brief tutorial on the HealthMeasures scoring service. To use the scoring service, download the input template. Fill in your raw response scores and correct item IDs for Promise or Neuro-QoL short forms using the Measure PDF as a guide for item IDs and correct scores. If you are a first-time user, register. Complete the submission form and upload your data in CSV format. Find the scored files in your email. The first is a CSV file with the label I provided. I see the pins I provided, assessment number, and many columns of scoring information. For all analyses with Promise and Neuro-QoL measures, I want to use the T-score values. Use the log file to confirm items were scored as expected. Repeat this process as needed for other short forms and other domains. For more instructions, watch the other available tutorials. Thanks!